In Brazil, cryptocurrencies are not regulated financial assets, therefore local investment funds are prohibited from investing and direct purchase of cryptocurrency. This was announced by the Brazil Security and Exchange Commission. Funds that indirectly invest in cryptocurrencies via participation in foreign funds should expect further clarification from the regulator. Currently, legislators are working on crypto regulation, for which public hearings are held.